Transformers go. Autobots roll out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I wanna fuck a Transformer. I wanna fuck a robot in the ass. I wanna put my dick where you put the gas. Girls are fucking trash. Fuck, I wanna fuck a Transformer. Girls can't handle my dick like a Transformer's gears can't grind on my dick. So if I had to choose between a broad and a Transformer, I would take the bitch and transform it to a Transformer. That's how it works, right? Ever since fifth grade, I would take a young Optimus Prime to the bathroom. And he would transform into a pussy.
Flashlight!
But who said Optimus the boy? And who said Bumblebee got a dick? And who said Starscream ain't thick? And who said I can't fuck him with my dick? Fuck that. They thought I was crazy when I said, "Robot bitches are the future, you should really leave your fake girl." And now we got the robot bitches. And now we got Harmony 2.0. They say that I get the gears going when I go down, with the shocks popping and my rock pumping heavy loads off, and the alien tech rocking up and down. I don't got a doubt. I took that from Pink Eye. Yo. Drive it in your ass. I'ma fuel it with a gas. Yes, hiya, like that. Hiya, like that. I can drive it in your ass. I'ma fuel it with a gas.
Oh, brother.